Good morning. I hope you're having an amazing Tuesday. Guess we've just started, unless you're across the pond, and then you've maybe been going for a little while. Tuesday is looking to be amazing. Super busy. I'll be going to the grooming salon. Seems like I may be there a little extra. And then I've got a lady that needs some help with her puppy. And my grandson, he's got his first wrestling match, so I'm looking forward to watching Mr. Owen get some wrestling on. I bet he's gonna do great. He's such a sweet boy. And I have some training tonight at 9 o'clock. Y'all, I still haven't even seen my husband this morning. He had to go work night shift. I just called him a little while ago. I'm hoping he doesn't call in the middle of this. But he's still at work. So he left yesterday at 3. It is now, I think he left 3 hour time, and it's now 6:41. So some prayers for him for being able to stay awake, make it home, or maybe take a nap before he comes home, whichever. But I hope to get to see him tonight. And I hope he gets some rest. He had a lot of trouble resting yesterday because it was so sunny, which I love the sunshine, but even with the curtains pulled, he said it was just so bright. I hope I get to see him tonight too, because that would be awesome. So today's gonna be super busy, but the Lord will provide, and I will figure out how to get it done, and I'm excited for that. I hope you have a terrific Tuesday. I was doing my prayers, and a scripture came to me. I thought I would read to you this morning, because sometimes we get a little impatient and we want things to happen the way we want things to happen. And I was definitely reminded of this in a couple ways this morning. So this is Psalm 27, 14. And it says, wait for the Lord's help. Be strong and brave and wait for the Lord's help. So that's what we are called to do. It is in God's time with whatever you have going on today. And I hope that is helpful for someone. I hope you have an amazing, terrific Tuesday. And I pray that all is well with you. I love you. God loves you. Have a great day.